Hi guys, I'm RANAJOY'S. Today I will talk about lotus leaf. Now here is lotus leaf. I have a new green pen. Now I can use it. Now lotus leaf is protects the feet of the lotus. Now it protects the stomata. Now, let's learn about the waist or job upper. Now, when stomata is at the upper side, then when wave comes to it, it splashes the stomata upwardly. But it cannot be contaminated. Now it will be safe. But when the wave is higher feet, but it can easily spoil the flower at the up when it is up. Thus, the flower gets spoiled. But the lotus leaf protects the feet of the lotus just only. But it doesn't protect upper parts because it has no lotus antibodies to kill it with. now, let's make the lotus normal. There we go. Now, on a lower side, on a upside down wave. So when stomata is still upper side, the wave cannot absorb water. Water only absorb carbon dioxide. Now stomata gets dry. Now If water don't get absorbed, then it will get drier. But also the flower has also stomata on it. Then it will get drier too. Why? Because flower is absorbed too, but on a normal wave, on a short to 20 feet, then it will cannot contaminate the flower. So it will be extinct. Now let's bring the wave back. Now it splashes some water and the stomata gets wet and the stomata gets normal again. And then it will be dry. Now let's learn about the lotus leaf. Now let's learn about the stomata, which is upper and lower. Now when stomata is on lower surface of the lotus leaf, water is absorbed from stomata. Now didn't get carbon dioxide. So it causing difficult to breathing on the on the lotus leaf. So only water is absorbed, making the stomata very wet. But when the stomata is on the upper side, so carbon dioxide is absorbed. Okay, now let's add the question answers. Now when stomata is on the upper side, then wave cannot contaminate it. So the stomata cannot contaminate it on waves. Now the second one. Lotus gets spoiled by water, by waves or water. So why? What is the answer? Because flowers also have stomata, but too much water is absorbed. Now it evaporates. Now the stomata gets dry. That's why the flower gets spoiled by water. Now the third one. Now let's learn about the stomata question answers. Now if stomata is on lower side, then it absorbs carbon dioxide, air, water, oxygen, which is correct. It is water. Now the stomata is kept on lower side, it absorbs water. Now the other one. Now if stomata is on the upper side, then it absorbs water, carbon dioxide, oxygen, air, which is correct. Carbon dioxide. Now stomata is kept up upper side, then it absorbs carbon dioxide. Last one, water contaminate the stomata? Yes or no? It is no. Now water cannot spoil the stomata. Now, thank you. Now that was a short paragraph. Now, that's where I am today. Now, thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, comment below. If you don't like this video, you should not comment. Now, bye.